everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truth, Dave. I want to talk about an individual person. An individual person that needs no introduction. She goes by the name of Breonna Taylor. Yes, you probably know her from the United States. Three cops, that's right. Three cops shot at her in her own house. Can you believe this? In her own house, where you're supposed to be safe. It's like a castle. Your house is like a castle, my friends. It really is. Your house is like a castle. It really is. I'm not trying to be funny here, folks. Your house is supposed to be a castle. If you lived in a castle, you got to protect it at all costs. At all costs. It's like living in the countryside and a big castle is out there. A big, humongous castle. Like, I'll give you an example, like the Slane Castle. How about that? The Slane Castle in New York City or wherever it is. That's where U2, the group rock band U2, did their famous video called Pride in the Name of Love. That was when they did that video. But we're not talking about that at the moment. We're talking about Breonna Taylor. She needs to be publicized here in Canada. Breonna Taylor, your name is going to be out there on the Canadian side of things. So we're gonna promote it here in Canada, so-called Canada or Canadians. We're going to promote it right here in Canada. With all you people out there watching this so-called Breonna Taylor, I'll mention her twice, Breonna Taylor, that's her first name and last name. I'll mention it right here for you folks, so there we go, folks. Breonna Taylor, rest in peace. The two cops have not been arrested yet. They haven't been indicted or anything like that. And Breonna Taylor, we're going to put your name out there, make it in big, bold letters. We're going to make this big, bold letters on my YouTube channel. And we'll mention her name right on this video. Right on this video. So there you go, folks. There you go. So anyway, good night, everybody. Good night. This is my short podcast. Hope you like it. Hope you get it. Hope you raise your voice. Raise your voice. And let it be known out there. Let it be known. Don't hide anything away. Let it be known. Let it be known.